keep mobile, like don't move your arms much, but it's not a bad rest operation. You have to move, you have to walk, so to avoid problems, clots in your legs and things like this. And more active, like moving, drinking lots of water, and you quicker will recover from your anesthesia, and then just follow the guidelines from your surgeon.